Today we're talking about how to be prepared when it comes to scent prevention in the field. We're going to cover everything from before the hunt, during the hunt, and after the hunt. We're looking at the line of dead downwind products. Hey Inns, what's going down? We got a brand new Shoot You Straight product video today. We're going to be talking about the entire systematic approach to keeping your scent profile extremely low when you're in the field. So how do I do that? Dead downwind. Those are the products that I use. I want to talk a little bit today about the systematic approach that I take to this whole thing. And dead downwind has really nailed this systematic approach, right? So we got to talk about three things when we talk about the system. So the system that I like to break it down to is a three-part system. First, we're going to talk about laundry and what happens before the hunt, hygiene, stuff like that. Then we're going to break it down to what actually happens when you're in the field, the products you use. Then we're going to break it down to what happens after you're done, right? So everybody's had that moment of truth. Bam, you got your animal. Everything's good. You're riding high. What do you do to make sure you do the animal justice and clean yourself up? All that kind of good stuff. So let's jump right into it. First things first, laundry. This is before the hunt, right? Dead Downwind makes an unbelievable product in laundry bombs. We've all seen these things going around. Dead Downwind makes this product in a laundry bomb version. So it's got all the enzymes that Dead Downwind is known for. It's going to really make sure that your clothing is going to be odor free. So starts right there with those laundry bombs. Make sure you're using that stuff. From there, we move into hygiene before the hunt, personal hygiene. So here we've got the body wash and shampoo. They also have the deodorant product, the toothpaste, all that stuff. I don't happen to have that here, but they do make those products. So consider personal hygiene pre-hunt, right? You want to think about that. So from there, we move on to now you're in the hunt, right? Now you're out in the field. You're on the move. We got field washcloths. These things are great for gear. They're also great for cleaning up after the hunt. And then we've got field spray. This bottle is one of the bigger bottles. This is a 24-ounce bottle. They make a field size. They also make a refiller pack that you just dump in the bottle and fill it with water. So they got a lot of really innovative products for when you're in the field, stuff you can easily keep and slide inside your pack, and you're not, you know, lugging around 24 full ounces of product with you when you're in the field. So that's the field side, as well as the wind detector. This is going to help you keep an eye on the wind so that you know you're doing the right thing, making the right approach. You need to change stands, whatever it might be. And then from there, it comes down to after the hunt, something as simple as a field dressing kit, right? This is a 7-piece field dressing kit. It's got a heart and liver bag, wrist length gloves, shoulder gloves, 2 pre-moistened wipes, and then a soap in it that you're able to use right there in the field. Really quick cleanup. Don't have to worry about getting messy while you're out there. It really is a full system. When you start looking at lowering your scent profile and trying to eliminate that scent profile when you're in the field, because it is the most important thing to your success, think about the systematic approach. Turn to the products from Dead Downwind and it will help you be more successful. That's it, guys. That's a wrap. First and foremost, I want to thank everybody for taking the time to watch these videos. I hope everybody appreciates us trying to give you our take, right? We want to shoot you straight, not all the marketing jargon that everybody else tells you. We want to tell you the good and the bad of all the products that we're using. If you really like it, subscribe. We also have the website, KieferBros.com. You can go visit the website. On the website, we've got promo codes, we've got deals, we've got rewards, we've got all kinds of stuff happening over there. You can actually purchase a lot of these products right through the website. So once again, thanks everybody for watching. Until next time, peace out.